This place has become so much more than just a climbing gym. We built something special here, a community of people who push each other, support each other, and most importantly, have a ton of fun doing it.
Competing in the crate stacking contest and coming in first and second, I will always remember that as one of the highlights of my time here.
It was less the competition, it was more a chance to hang out with a bunch of mates for 2 days solid. That was the whole thing about it. The competition takes second place to the actual vibe and the atmosphere when you're down here.
Màu mắt xanh của em đi đâu chơi mất rồi em à em ơi kẹp tóc mua tặng em lâu rồi anh không thấy em à em ơi chiều nắng lên thật cao nhưng lại mau ngã màu em à em ơi có thật là hôm nay
I'm Henry. I started climbing 4 years ago. Every Wednesday night, ladies' night. I was going alone by myself every Wednesday. And then at some point I thought maybe this would be a fun hobby to do more often instead of just the Wednesday night. And I bought the membership and within 2 weeks, like the level, I improved so fast and so quickly. I was like, oh, this is climbing. This is how it works. This is fun. And I remember the first time just making it to the half point and then just high-fiving random people. I'm like, oh my God, I'm so proud of myself.
Hey, what's up, Push Peeps? Allie here. Just skiing today, thinking about y'all. Oh man, Push was such a short and sweet opportunity for me in so many ways, in my climbing career, in my personal career, in my drinking career. So great. Probably one of my favorite memories was when I got to work with Paul and the Push staff and Josh facilitating workshops. Y'all are so inspiring to be so passionate about the sport. It was super cool. Also, I have Tycho living with me here in Colorado, so I have like a piece of Push with me. I get to snuggle him every night. He was basically raised at Outcast and Push. Cleat climbing hard. Come visit me in Colorado whenever you want. Climb mountains, ski mountains, climb on.
My favorite moment at Push was I was able to have a heart-to-heart talk with everyone I've met through Push, whether it be passions, dreams, just those personal moments where I get to know a person and just talk to them, I think really shaped who I am.
To bush climbing, and the first day when I was there, you couldn't believe it. I spent like 11 hours, and I actually didn't want to go home, but my hand was shaking, and then the next day I was like so sore, I couldn't do anything. But yeah, it's how I start climbing.
I am Fat. I have been a part of bush climbing for 6 years. From the very beginning, Push embraced me with open arms. My colleagues, many of whom have become my close friends. And over the years, I got so wonderful things at Push. Thank you for having me.
This place was the starting point of so many climbers. I met my wife, and I even got married here.
So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my violin for you.
Go, go, go. I'm letting go.
Em mẹ không biết anh chơi nổi không ta?
Anh chơi nổi. Nói
ơi, anh ơi, tại vì anh có cái này nè. Anh em thấy anh có
cái này là có cái gì bà?
Sức nắm á.
Yes, I've really loved being able to come to this climbing gym and work out here and climb here. It's been really a great thing to have in the community. And I'm so sad and upset that it's going away. But we'll still go bouldering and we'll still go over to District 7. But this has been great, and really appreciate the wonderful service, the wonderful facility, and the very, very well-trained and great hospitable staff. Thank you.
Okay, I'm glad I found this location. Really friendly. I like that it's outdoors, so feels like real rock climbing. I'm kind of sad this one's closing.
Cảm rất nhiều người bạn về và tạo nên những mối quan hệ mới mà chắc là sẽ còn tiếp tục ngay cả sau khi mà mình đóng cửa. Nhưng mà đối với anh thì đây không phải là tạm biệt.
You know, all good things must come to an end. Being there pretty much changed my whole life, and it has shaped me to become a better rock climber, but most importantly, a better human being. I will always cherish those memories I've had with you and, you know, the friends that I consider family. Good luck moving forward, and I wish you guys all the best.